And I myself am utterly prepared to rock you tonight.